They achieve that is that only one person is allowed in the store at one time, so the experience is just for one person at a time, and the environment is completely, well, you'll see when I show the video, it's a completely self-contained, safe environment.